Hey Jacob, I'm making a video of birdie season 2 and what I know about birdie so far. So what I think about him, that the major buff that he got was his command grab. So his command grab now sets up for the meaty crouching down forward heavy punch move, the slide. So it's the same concept with the EX alpha slide, but now you can do it with the command grab. It's a little later on. Looks like it's a later. Don't do it right away. Because if you do it right away, then you'll miss your punch. So it's a delay. It doesn't matter which one you do, heavy or light. They all work the same. There's a little delay and then you do it. And you get the medium slide, which is very useful to use. Because it's safe. So, what else? And it sets up for like better stuff now that he's closer to you. Because before, the heavy command grab, or any command grab, would push the opponent so far, so you only had the option of doing an EX Dolphin Dive, which is not that safe if the person just jumps. Problem is that if you're baiting the person to jump and you're trying to hit them with the air chain, at that range, they're like right here, it'll whiff, it'll miss, it's not far enough, so they're able to jump backwards and still be okay. Even jumping, neutral jumping, it would just not hit them. It'll be just out of reach to hit them. And then you could do the heavy headbutt after, but it's unsafe on block. Like it's a heavy headbutt after you knock it down. And do that, depending on what range, it's not safe. So now that it's pushing you closer, pushing the opponent closer, you have a chance to get the air chain. Now if you bait out the Dolphin Dive. So yeah, it's way better than command grab. It's just, I mean, it becomes more of a guessing game basically with birdie. He has his safe options and he has two of his unsafe options, because both are punishable. You know, if I whiff this and you see it, you can just run after me and then punish me for doing so. Each character has a different thing to punish, so it doesn't matter. You just have to guess right in that situation. If I'm going to take the risk to try to see what you're going to do, then it's basically 50-50 from there. Another 50-50 matchup. Okay. Alright, crush counter stuff. So this isn't a crush counter anymore. I mean, it does a crush counter like people said it would. Some people said that this is a crush counter, but it doesn't. You see that. Problem with this right here is that the opponent falls faster after the crush counter. So you have to, it's either you get them close with it, which is not safe to do. If someone blocks this too close, then they're just gonna punish you really badly. So taking the risk to do that, if you get them far, you hit automatically. So you're forced to basically spend meters. And that combo too after. To keep juggling, you have to be forced to spend meter. At least when you spend meter, and if you cancel into V trigger, you could extend the combo like I did there. But if you get a corner carry anyways, if you get a corner carry, not a corner carry. Now they're in the corner. So that's one of his crush counter things. I think it's super. Yeah, you could reach super. Yeah, you just got more up a little. You definitely could super. I think so. Yeah, at that close, there you could get the medium anyway. So, what else I found that's new is his heavy kick pushes you further away now. So not the same. Like before, you're able to do crouching. Like you have to move up now. Whenever you get up close, now you have to move up and do the air chain. But it's really hard to do. Like you really have to have someone really close to move up and do the crouching heavy. So the best option now, I'll say, is to go for the just go for the always be charging your bullhorn. So after you get that max point, you have to walk up a little bit. And it's like that than the air chain. That's a bigger like hitbox or something. Yeah. Oh yeah, his bullhorn is kind of faster I think than before. So, yeah. Okay, another thing is his V trigger. His V trigger is faster now, so he recovers. It has a faster recovery now. So before, you know, you could just like if you try to cancel a move into V-trigger, it wouldn't work. Like cancel, but now you can actually like extend your combos. Before someone blocking try to cancel into it, you're more safe if you try to do that. Now that the it's faster, I'm guessing that this, you know, this weird gimmick where you could just force your opponent to block him, now he's plus. Since his V-trigger is recovers faster, I'm pretty sure now you can't press the button if he cancels in there. Yeah. So, yeah, it's kind of dirty there. So, that's really good that he got it. That's what he's going to do. Plus. But yeah, this is that's definitely going to be plus, because how much faster the V-trigger recovers. And you get longer combos now. It's like a safe option now. You could, like, cancel and be safe now. So, I don't know how safe, but you are safer because the V-trigger is faster. So that's what I like, actually. Alright, now combos. Talk about combos. So, I tried combos like that I did before, you know, the those crazy combos that I was doing. So, now you cannot... It's not like a walk-up. It's not like a walk-up anymore. Because you get... Your opponent gets pushed too far. So you're not walk-up crouching medium punch. It won't work. So you have to go straight into the full one. And it in there. So, you could dash up, yeah. Just to get down there. So dashing up, so you kind of want to space it out if you got someone in the corner with the touch guard, so that when you dash up, you get most of the damage. Oh yeah, that's another thing, since the re-trigger recovers faster, you could get another bullhorn after. Much easier than before. You see, that works now. So. I'm glad that was such a strong move to use. So, bullhorn does work in the corner now. That's the other option now that you can use. Instead of using the forward headbutt after the V-trigger cancel. I do crush counter. You do the bullhorn after, which is very like crazy. Oh my goodness. That's gonna be so brutal. And the fire after hit though. Yeah, that's gonna be so brutal. Oh my god. And you can cancel into your super from the bullhorn. If you mess up, you can do crouching fierce. You can link it, I just got it. So you can link the to get more damage. So his combos always dash up basically in the corner if you get the crush counter. You want to be dashing up most of the time. So I won't like, I don't know, it just won't be bad to just dash up on reflex. Cause this right here is not going to be as useful anymore. So always be charging after the crush counter. So you get like max damage off of that. I think you can link it. Yeah, you can't link there, obviously. You have to go for the headbutt. Over here, yeah, you can link that. It's crazy. Wow, that's crazy, yeah. That's amazing. One last thing I want to show that I figured out. I think that's the last thing. Yeah. Last thing I want to show. It's pretty crazy, and it's really good. Is that you could cancel his crouching fierce into his super. So it's a very good poke. And you get more damage off of it, you know, you get the first and the second. But now you could cancel it into super. So if you see it confirmed, you can cancel the super. I'm not sure if you can delay it either. I'm about to try right now. You can like do a delay. No, so it's like an automatic thing. You gotta see it and then press it right away. Okay. That's kind of actually hard to do. Okay, that's not you. You gotta know your points in the game. So at least it gives you something to use as like a poke. Hold on. Wait, is that the same range? Yeah, that's the same range then. Oh yeah, what did you do? Oh, okay, you can link crouching fierce now. Alright. I'm a little surprised I'm still testing out birdie. So now you can actually link. Oh, wow, okay. That's crazy. So you can link crouching heavy punch with the headbutt. Wow, that just made a big difference. Wow, that's gonna be so OP. So we see that confirmed. You can do what I just did. Oh my god, that's so crazy. That's not right. Oh my god. Guys, you gotta just share this. I'm gonna post it on Twitter. This is crazy. I haven't seen any crazy shooting, so oh my god. Alright. That's all for this video. Please like and subscribe. See you guys later. Leave a comment if you got any questions. And I'm out. Goodbye.